G'day, Happy New Year. I hope you've had a wonderful time. Here we are on Thistle Island. Instead of the Barry Manilow look, oh, not Barry Manilow, my goodness gracious, it's Barry Gibb. I'm looking more like Gomer Pyle with this hat on. Anyway, not to worry. This morning, I read a book that was written by me, for me, about me, by Ernest Hemingway, The Old Man in the Sea, and that's me today. And look, I prepared these earlier, a little bit like some of the great chefs and talents of Australia. This one, of course, you hold it closer to the camera, it'll look bigger, but bloody big enough anyway. So that's my lunch, and that's the rest of their lunch. A few whiting, and they'll all go teasing with a Riesling. Look at that, it's marvellous. Bloody marvellous, that. Anyway, here, I've just lost me stutter and found me stammer, so my producer will get cross with me. But of course, I've been out of action now for 20 odd days, so it's a Nigella Lawson moment. And of course, as you can see, I've porked up a bit over the Christmas break, and I'm hoping to lose it sometime in the near future. Now, that near future could be 2022 or 2023. I'm not quite sure yet. So just wishing you all, particularly our friends in the UK that are in a tier 5 lockdown, and anyone in America that happens to be in Washington, sad news for that. But I wish you all the best. Happy New Year. And remember one thing, the most important and critical message that I can give you for the new year is, buy my wine. Bye.